contest sure to please football fans worldwide.
You never know quite what is going to happen in this game.
Down the line. Still their ball, good attacking position too. Hang on to the ball there. There's the opportunity for a ball in to open the score. With his head! Not a bad shot, and it's over.
Well, the ball came in from the right as expected, and not a single defender was there to close down the shot.
Nicely won there. The attack came to nothing. Held on to the ball there. Legratalier. That's tidy footwork. Here's Heitinger. Nicely set up by the through pass there. Keeps the ball in a very promising position. In the box, in possession and getting forward here, still with the ball in good attacking position too. There's a chance for a cross here. There makes a header on goal. No, that wasn't going in. Not a bad try though. Marchione. It's a long shot. Not a bad effort, but it wasn't on target.
You know, Peter, I wonder whether if the shot was on target, the goalkeeper actually would have got to it. I don't think so.
And Trezeguet. Dealt with the threat well. He intercepts. Great work to win the ball. This time lunge there. Free kick given. Yellow card. And I must say that does seem a little harsh. But he was nowhere near the ball, so maybe the right decision really by the referee.
That's a nasty challenge from behind. We don't want to see that coming out.
Is there space for a shot?
Great save, he did well there.
His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper.
15 minutes into the first half. On the ball here. Arrives in the box. Paletta.
You know, if the attackers had followed up and threatened the keeper, they could have made something of that mistake. Anyway, they have a corner.
Touches it short to a teammate. He could swing it in here. He's in the box. He shoots again. It's over. Too high.
Not a bad attempt, but it just didn't have the quality.
Marchione. Does well to maintain possession. Ball still with them here. Possession gained there. Marchione. Chiellini. Cristiano Zanetti.
Is there room for a shot? Fisted away!
And he has a go.
He doesn't catch it, but takes no chances by punching it clear. It's a corner.
into the middle. Keeps the ball nicely. They look unbeatable. Impressive defending. And there, free kick given. He's looking for support. Possession lost there. And Camoranesi worked really hard to get the ball back then. Almost 30 minutes gone. Get a throw in a good area, looking for support now. It's clear. Akawin, quick to accelerate. Knocks it along the floor. And Del Piero. Here's Camoranesi. It's a super jinking run. Finds his man. They keep defending right there. Tries one from distance. I think the keeper could see that was going off to the right.
Well, it was hit with plenty of pace, but just not on target.
Concedes a free kick. Now, can they conjure something up here?
They can score the opener with this free kick.
Angled in towards goal. Watch it! It's the first goal of the game. 10 minutes from the end of the first half. No chance for the keeper with that one. They have a huge following here at the stadium today. Just listen to the noise they're making too. That one straight off the training ground by the looks of things.
Everything went exactly as they expected, I think.
One nil. Can they hang on to this lead? Moves on. Chiellini. Raul Morales. Ball one, good defending there. He has quick feet. Won the ball well. Marchioni. Here's Camoranesi. It looks as if he brought him down there, but no whistle. Difference of one goal here with a half-time break coming up. Good work to keep the ball. Looking around for support. Win possession here. Ref says fair tackle. Play continues. No, it's been intercepted. Down the left flank. A good ball in could give them another goal here. Coletto. That's easy for the defence. Can he put it away? Cut out by the defender. And Del Piero. Marchioni. There's not a lot of support. A good ball in could give him the equaliser. That's a good ball in. The referee blows his whistle and it's the end of the first half here. Let's see if the manager's advice can affect the players in any way. Hopefully in the right way. As the second half kicks off,
hope we're in store for a great half of football here. Neither manager has seen fit to make any substitutions. He's off down the left wing. Will this level things up?
Well, I think the keeper was aware it was going over.
Free kick given by the referee.
He dribbles out to the right.
Gets it. Into the danger area. Oh, great defending there. Del Piero. And Trezeguet. Player goes down, but play on is the call.
And he finds his man in space off the left.
Good running on the ball. Stop the attack dead there.
Macchione.
Ball given away. Hold on to possession here. Here's Pauletta.
Oh, the free ball is not good enough. Danger's gone.
Del Piero. Cameronese.
Wasted opportunity, not on target there. So an equaliser then would have changed the game, Trevor.
Absolutely, pulling it level is what they want, but they just need that little bit of quality in front of goal to do it.
Completely mistimed his challenge then. Free kick given. And that's a yellow card for him. A harsh decision, it would seem. But he wouldn't get the ball, and that's what matters to the referee. Heitinger.
Chance to deliver it in.
And you get the room he needs. Superb interception in the box.
The cross from him could be dangerous.
A terrific goal. And now two goals up. He's not held back on that. Both sets of fans will be shouting louder now for different reasons.
There really isn't much a goalkeeper can do when the ball is hit.
Well. Although 2-0 now, they can't get too complacent.
Raul Morales.
Foul called there, and it must be said it was slightly late then from the referee.
Birandelli.
He's carried the ball forward. Attack came for nothing. Win possession, the attack came for nothing.
We're into the last 30 minutes of the game.
Still their ball, good attacking position too.
Raul Morales.
Here's Nedved.
They can swing it in from the left wing.
His defensive quality there.
Legratalie.
Trezeguet.
Here's a chance to whip it in.
He lifts it into the box.
Breaking through.
Oh, look at that, it's a great run.
Safely into the keeper's gloves. Birandelli.
is Camoranesi. Nedved. He's still on the run. Neatly threaded ball. Yes! They close the gap for just a single goal. Can they make a heroic comeback from here? Well, it's anyone's guess where this game is heading. What did you make of the goal, Trevor?
Full marks for the finish, but for me it was the pass which split the defence and stood out.
So the game is turning out to be less predictable than some thought, Trevor.
Yes, indeed. Some of the old bookies might be getting worried.
Zebina. Nedved. Looking around for support. Del Piero. He's on the rampage. And he's gone for goal. No, target.
Good skill on the pass to find some space. Should have finished better.
Here's Del Piero. Got the all-important touch. Can he keep it going? Ball given away there. Cristiano Zanetti. Akawua. They give away possession. Cristiano Zanetti. And Camoranesi. It's a super jinking run. Dealt with the threat expertly. He's carried the ball forward. Will he find the space? He cut out the pass. Lovely control here. Now it's a goal kick. Here's Boomson. Legratalier. Raul Morales. They're in a good position down the left. Will this be a goal here? Looking for support now. This looks dangerous. Danger here. That's it. And it pushes their advantage. Great goal from the forward. It was a superb ball in behind the defence.
Yes, it's always hard to defend against a team that can play that kind of football.
They've conceded the goal at the worst time imaginable, Trevor.
Yes, that was a deadly blow. They need to score quickly to haul themselves back into it.
Well worked to win possession. We're into the last 5 minutes. He's free through the middle. Poor ball cut out. Making good progress down the left wing now. All given away. No way through. The defender was quick to see this one. Chance in the box. Very important interception there. With a target in the middle. He had to get there and he did. It'll be another corner. Who's waiting in the middle? Defending there. The referee brings an end to the game. They've done it. A wonderful victory here for their fans and the manager. All of them ecstatic with the way that the team have played today.
So that brings us to the end of this afternoon's match. And my thanks go to Trevor Brooking for joining us.
Thanks, Peter. It was a great game.
And from